Let us discuss some more extra question from trigonometric chapter of class 11. So the question is, show that 1 plus cos pi by 8, 1 plus cos 3 pi by 8, 1 plus cos 5 pi by 8, 1 plus cos 7 pi by 8 equals to 1 by 8. So first of all, we will convert the angles 3 pi by 8, 5 pi by 8, 7 pi by 8 to simple angles, so acute angles. These are not acute angles. So 3 pi by 8, we can see that 3 is a odd number and 8 is a even number. So the most, that means closest transformation could be that if we convert it, that 90 degree minus pi by 8. So 90 degree means pi by 2. So how you get 90 degree by, minus pi by 2? The best process is 3 pi by 2. 3 pi by 2 we can find out if I take 4 pi minus pi by 8. So 4 pi minus pi means 3 pi by 8. So now 4 pi minus pi means 4 pi, that means it will be 4 pi by 8 minus pi by 8. So 4 pi by 8 means pi by 2. So that is why here it is pi by 2 minus pi by 8. So cos pi by 2 minus pi by 8. Again, cos pi by 2 minus pi by 8, you can see that the angle, this is pi by 8 is an acute angle and it is in the first quadrant. So that is why the sine is positive. Now why it converted to sine ratio, trigonometric ratio sine y from cos? Because we know that 90 degree into odd numbers, 90 degree into 1 means only 90 degree means pi by 2. So when we count any angle, we subtract or add any angle from 90 degree, so then the trigonometric ratios usually changes. So cos will change sine, since it is in the first quadrant, so there will be no negative sign. So pi cos pi 3 pi by 8 equals to cos pi by 8. Now next one is pi by 5. 5 is greater than 3. How much? By 2. So how much it is greater than 4? By 1. So that is why we can write it like this. If we take it, 4 pi plus pi by 8 means it is what? Means it is pi by, it will be like this, 4 pi by 8 plus pi by 8. So 4 pi means pi by 2. So then in this case, pi by 2 plus pi by 8. So pi by 2 plus pi by 8, since pi by 2 plus means the angle is, it is in the second quadrant, obtuse angle. Pi by plus pi 2 1 it pi 2 pi, pi by 2 to pi is in second quadrant. So in the second quadrant, cos is negative, that is why it will be a minus sign, having minus sign. Now why it is sign? Because whether we add or subtract any angle from 90 degree, and we have to find out the trigonometric ratio, the trigonometric ratio changes from whatever is given to the next one. So cos will change to sine, cot will change to 10, cosec will change into sec. So we have now cos pi by 4, cos 5 pi by 8 equals to pi by 8. Next one is 7 pi by 8. So cos 7 pi by 8, what we'll do here, with 7 means 7 is less than 8, less than 8 by 1. So therefore 7, we can write 8 pi minus pi by 8. So in that case, pi, 8 pi by 8 means cancel pi by 8. So pi minus 8. So this one will happen, cos pi minus pi by 8. Pi is a even multiple of 90 degrees. So that is why it will remain, the cos will remain cos. But pi minus pi by 8 means it is in the second quadrant. So second quadrant, cos is negative. So cos will be pi by 8. So now we have all the values of the angles. Now we will put it in the formula. This is the form, left hand side. So in left hand side, this one, 1 plus cos pi by 8, okay. 1 plus cos 3 pi by 8 means plus 1 plus sin pi by 8 according to the calculation. Then 1 plus cos 5 pi by 8 means 1 minus sin pi by 8. Then 1 plus 7 cos 7 pi by 8 means 1 minus cos pi by 8. So 1 plus cos pi by 8, 1 minus cos pi by 8, 1 plus sin pi by 8, 1 minus sin pi by 8. Ultimately 1 minus cos square pi by 8, 1 minus sin square pi by 8. So after that, let us multiply the values. So 1 into 1, then 1 into sin square pi by 8, then 1 into minus cos square pi by 8, and then 1 minus into minus plus cos square pi by 8 and sin square pi by 8. So we know that if we take minus sign common, then this is cos square pi by 8 plus sin square pi by 8. This is actually, it signifies the formula cos square x plus sin square x. We know that cos square x plus sin square x equals to 1. So 1 minus 1, and this one remain as it is, cos square pi by 8 sin square pi by 8. Then 1 minus 1 cancel, cos square pi by 8 sin square pi by 8. What we can do, we can take whole square common, and let us do one thing, let us bring 1 by 4 outside, and 2 square means 4, 2 cos pi by 8 sin pi by 8 whole square. Then it is ultimately sin 2 pi by 8, sin 2 pi by 8 whole square. So ultimately what we will have, 1 by 4, there was a 2 pi by 8, so 2 and 8 cancel, pi by 4. So value of sin pi by 4 is 1 by root 2, 1 by root 2 whole square. 1 by root 2 whole square means 1 by 4 into 1 by 2. So 2 into 4 equals to 1 by 8, hence proved.